Let's learn about whales. Whales are mammals that live in water. But though they can hold their breath for up to an hour or more, they still need to come to the surface to breathe. Where do whales live? Whales live all over the planet, in every ocean and some rivers. These are the best countries in the world to spot whales in the wild. The USA, Canada, Greenland, Iceland, Norway, and the continent of Antarctica. There are at least 90 species of whale. Here are some of the most well-known. The humpback, known for the distinctive hump on its back. The grey whale, which was given the name devil fish by whale hunters because it fought back so ferociously. The narwhal, whose long protruding tusk has led some to call it the unicorn of the sea. The pilot whale. These types of whale are famous for stranding themselves on beaches. Scientists are still not entirely sure why. The orca, sometimes known as the killer whale. Orcas are expert hunters. Dolphins. It's not a widely known fact that this playful animal is actually a type of whale. Sperm whales. One of the largest mammals on Earth. Beluga whales, who are very playful and sociable. And finally, the blue whale. The blue whale is the biggest animal on the planet. They can reach lengths of up to 30 meters, which is about the same length as a medium-sized passenger plane. And they weigh up to 200,000 kilos, which is about the equivalent of 33 elephants. The smallest are dwarf sperm whales, which are even smaller than some dolphins. They only weigh on average around 280 kilos, about the same weight as a large pig. How long do whales live? Some species of whale live until they're about 20 years old, but the majority have lifespans of 70 to 90 years of age on average. Although the average lifespan of a bowhead whale is actually between 100 and 200 years of age, whales tend to travel at speeds of approximately 20 miles per hour, but they can reach 30 miles an hour for short periods of time if they really feel the need. The collective noun for a group of whales is a pod. They often travel in groups of around 10 to 20 individuals, bonded together for family reasons, mothers raising children for instance, or simply through friendship. It is not uncommon to find whale pods of less than 10, and during mating season, you may find thousands of whales grouped together. Once mating season is over, they will go back to their smaller pods. The smaller sized whales tend to group together in larger groups for protection, and the giant whales, well, they're so big, they have little fear of being attacked. When it comes to what whales eat, they are divided into two distinct groups, those that don't have teeth and those that do. Those that don't have teeth are known as baleen whales. Some well-known species that fall into this group are humpbacks, blue whales, and bowheads. Instead of teeth, their mouths have filters, which allow them to consume massive quantities of plankton. Plankton are very small organisms that are carried by currents and tides. They drift around the oceans for their entire lives. The name plankton actually comes from the Greek word for drifter. They also eat large amounts of small crustaceans, mostly krill, which are a very small shrimp-like creature. Some well-known toothed whale species are orca, beluga, and sperm whales. They eat larger animals, such as squid and fish. However, they are also known to eat large prey, like penguins and seabirds. And orcas will sometimes even eat other whales. For well over 2,000 years, whales have been hunted for their meat, skin, and oil. But in 1986, killing whales was outlawed by most countries in the world. Now, only a small number of countries permit whaling, such as Norway, Japan, and Iceland. There are 6 whale species classified as endangered or vulnerable, and an estimated 300,000 whales and dolphins are killed each year as bycatch of commercial fishing, from being hit by large ships, or loss of habitat. Before the peak of their exploitation by humans, it was estimated there were 225,000 blue whales in the Antarctic Ocean. Now, we believe there are only about 18,000. Humpback whales were nearly hunted into extinction, but through conservation efforts, it is now thought there are at least 80,000 roaming the seas. Whale mating season takes place during the colder autumn and winter months. The male whales attract their potential mates by singing love songs to them. These aren't the type of love songs you hear on the radio. In fact, whale song is often described as a groan, a grunt, and sometimes even a roar. Listen to this whale song. Do you think it sounds romantic? Blue whales and humpback whales carry their babies for up to a year before giving birth. Orcas carry their offspring for nearly a year and a half. In general, whales spend a large amount of time nursing their young once they are born. Most whales usually look after their children until they are around a year old. At birth, blue whale calves measure 8 meters long on average, which is about the same height as 5 adult males standing on each other's shoulders. These babies weigh about 4,000 kilos too. That's about the same weight as 2 tractors. It's not surprising that they drink 100 gallons of their mother's milk a day. Here are some fun facts about whales. A blue whale's call can be as loud as 180 decibels. That's louder than a jet plane. Whales communicate through a series of clicks, whistles, and pulses. And some whales can talk to each other over enormous distances, thousands of kilometers. Humpback whales don't eat for most of the year. They feed almost exclusively during the summer, when admittedly they do eat rather a lot. A humpback whale can consume over 1.5 tons of food a day at this time. Blue whales and sperm whales can both dive to incredibly deep ocean depths. One sperm whale was recorded as having reached a depth of almost 3 kilometers. That's 1.8 miles down. In the past, sailors would tell tales of epic battles fought between whales and the legendary kraken, a giant squid of monstrous proportions. A blue whale's heart is very large. It weighs about 1,500 kilos, around the same weight as your average small hippo. And whales are thought to be very intelligent. Sperm whales actually have the biggest brain of any animal. Their brains weigh, on average, 8 kilos, about the same size as 8 human brains. Whales